back from the dead and better than ever.
Red balloon. Just like Gurren said. I don't like this.
Hey! It's those pendejos that attacked
there,
us in the warren!
See how easy that is?
Get them!
You want a brawl? Knock yourselves out.
Thank you.
Smile for the birdie, Mamun!
Showtime!
funny, but you're laughing at jokes.
That will do. Thank you.
Careful. Might be clowns in there.
Thank you.
you do the runaround, Mamoon!
Somebody better patch me up.
Ow! Fuck! Ow! Oh, shit!
Might be somebody in that greenhouse.
RIP bringing you your daily dose of monster movie facts. Did you know that the movie Escape from Psycho Prison was filmed right here in Colorado at the old Supermax prison? Oh, it's true.
Surprise.
Ah, a friend in need. You're the best.
Where the hell do you think you're going? This area is off limits to anyone not part of our organization, and you definitely don't look like anyone I know. I strongly suggest you egress to a rosier neighborhood. You copy? Smuggling refugees into the city. And yeah, we already know the 100 families don't like it. Tough shit. And those cowards send you assholes to present their demands? Well, you can all go fuck yourselves. Come any closer, and we start shooting.
Thank you.
gotta hand it to you. Takes a lot of gumption, or a hell of a lot of stupidity to ignore my warnings and stroll into my camp. Unfortunately for you, I got the numbers advantage and the high
Let's
ground.
Let's dispense some
it's
justice.
It's all over for you. Boys, you know what to do.
Got cold feet.
I got a bullet for ya! are you? Did Mama Carter send you? She's the one who set everything up. She arranged for the smugglers to pick us up here and sneak us into Colorado Springs. She was going to meet us at the gate and find us beds and food. I doubt she knew what bastards those smugglers were. They took everything we had as bonus payment. We're refugees, every one of us, driven off our land by the Plains gangs. Now we're stuck here with no food, but we'll probably freeze before we starve. We need transport to Colorado Springs or we're dead. How? We have no money, no food, no vehicles. We need to find someone who could carry all of us to the city, and soon. We're not going to last out here. I've heard that merchant caravans stop at the bazaar. Maybe one of them could help us. But the monster army won't let us into the bazaar, and we don't have any money to pay for transport. You're the only hope we have. If we're stuck here much longer, I doubt we'll survive. We'll wait here and try to keep warm.
Please! I don't want to die!
We won't survive out here for much longer. Please find someone to help us soon.
Thank you. Hey there. I hear you fine folks made short work of some crazy clowns down in the Warrens. Rangers, was it? Yeah, mighty fine job. All right. It's your funeral. Hey, Polly, you hear that, old buddy? These fine folks would like to adopt you.
Larry, my buddy, my pal. Come closer. I'll show you.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
That's how it fucking sounds to me, Larry! Sounds like some fucking bullshit! wasting your time with this asshole. Talk to Polly. Talk to Polly. How am I doing? How am I fucking doing? Great question, dipshit. I'm doing great. How are you doing? You look like a moose. Fuck your face inside out. Listen, shit for brains. Someone has to stick around to make Larry's life miserable. That's my job. I love that job. You hear that, Larry? Fuck you. You shit-munching, corpse-humping monkey? Let's do this! It's not like Larry gives a dead sperm about me anyway!
Alright. He's yours if you pay the price. This sounds about fair, don't you think?
Wise choice!
Told you.
A shopping list a mile long. How are we gonna get it all home?
We'll worry about that after we're inside. Be careful out there. The snow can play tricks on the eyes.